Buenos días, estudiantes. Me llamo señora L y hoy vamos a practicar con números y sustracción. Vamos a empezar. Cero or zero. And yes, my name is señora L, and today we practice with numbers 0 to 10 and subtraction. Uno. And we're going to use flores or flowers. Now, of course, when practicing with counting, we can use anything we want around the house. Dos. Dos flores. We can use rocks outside, grapes in our lunch, anything we want. And this is tres. Tres flores. Cuatro. And of course, when we count two, we can review our colors. Now we spent a whole other cinco, a whole other video on colors, but it's nice to review at the same time. Seis. So yo veo, I see flores amarillos, rojos, rosadas, y anaranjadas. So we've got roja, amarilla, anaranjada y rosada. Siete. And I'm just gonna kind of, you know, pile these on here. They're not in a nice neat order, but still, there's siete. Ocho. Con roja. Nueve. Con amarilla. Diez. Con una flor amarilla. Once. Once flores. Doce. I'm sure if you counted stuff at home, you could probably put it in a much neater, cooler pattern than I'm doing. Trece. Con rosada. Catorce. Muy bonita. Quince. Dieciséis. Diecisiete. Dieciocho. Diecinueve. Y 20, 20 flores, 20 flowers. So there we go. So this is a review of counting 1 through 20. But now, if we have these flowers, we can actually do some matemáticos, or mathematics with them. In an earlier video, we practiced addition. But now, sustracción. Subtraction. But first, I need to clean up my workspace a little bit. And let me straighten out the camera here. So this is our sign for sustracción or subtraction. You could also use menos. And there is our adición, or sumar, and igual. So, sustracción, adición, and igual. Vamos a empezar. So, tenemos tres flores. Tenemos tres flores. But we are going to sustraer or subtract. I have to find my card there. A little messed up. Dos. So, tres menos dos. Son qué? If we have tres flores menos dos, son or igual qué? Uno. Tres menos dos igual uno. So that is our first ejemplo, our first example of sustracción en español. Now that we've got the number cards, we and the flowers, we can make any kind of combination we would like. Un otro es nueve menos ocho. So, si tenemos nueve flores, but we need to take away or sustraer ocho flores, ¿cuántos tenemos? How many do we have? So, nueve menos ocho son uno. Nine minus eight equals one. Vamos a hacer un otro. We're going to do another one. Cinco menos dos. Cinco menos dos. Okay, well, let's figure that out. Si tenemos cinco flores, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. But menos dos, so we have to take two away. What do you think? Cinco menos dos igual or son? Uno, dos, tres. It's tres. Muy bien. Cinco menos dos son tres. Excelente. All right. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. Cinco flores. Menos, we're going to have to take some away. Menos dos. Cinco menos dos son qué? How many, cuántos flores están, or son? Tres. Cinco menos dos son tres. Now we have solamente tres flores, but we need to take away uno. So, tres menos uno igual. ¿Qué número en español? 2. 3 menos 1 igual 2. So, tenemos 2. 2 menos 1. ¿Qué es 2 menos 1? Uno, muy bien. 2 menos 1 son 1.
Thank you so much for checking out our videos. If you would like to see more of our Spanish content, please feel free to click here or here. Subscribe below here. Until next time.